10 curls and then inchworm until we start the next round. Don't have to worry about counting inchworm. Just keep doing those until we get to the next one. Any questions? Super simple. 10 push-up, 10 curls. You can alternate or you can keep them both together as long as you get 10 reps. 3, 2, 1, begin. Round 1. Thank you.
20, shoulder tap or one wall walk. Quick work on those, no problem. Doing wall walks this morning, you only got one, just one. You're back on those dumbbells.
Keep trying.
Who's that? Seconds. And that was round one.
Oh,
four up our rows. Last set. 3, 2, 1, go. When you're working this morning, get strong.
From the cup to the golden bowl.
5 reps on your skull crusher. Then you're going to go straight into a high plank or a handstand hold until we start the next round. I had every 2 minutes. It might take longer. Yeah, we'll see. Okay? That's all you need. Just wait for those skull crushers. 25 reps, and you're going to high plank or handstand. You're going to try to hold that rounds up. Okay? Something we can do 25 in a row on this first round. It's not 25 in a row on the next round. 3, 2, 1, begin. 25 reps. 25 reps. Second, and then power call. You take a second to get that.
30 seconds. I need everything you got to stay up right now. Everything you got to stay up. Do not drop. Last 30 seconds of your camp this morning. Starting off Monday. No one drops. No one drops. Come on. Don't do it. Under 20. Fight for it. Come on. And 10. 9. You got it. Stay neutral. 7. 6. 5. 4. 2, 1, time. Drop in to a child's pose.
You're gonna slide with your arms. You can lay that arm. This is why you start with you. I will tell you. Or you want one, there's still some up there.
we feeling?